Edie Guthegi is a Kenyan-American actor born in Nairobi, Kenya, on March 10, 1979. The 43-year-old actor appeared in many films, including Crank, Twilight, Aloha, The Watcher, and many more. He was nominated for multiple awards, including Obie Awards, Drama Desk Awards, Ovation Awards, and Los Angeles Drama Critique Circle Awards. He was also starred in different television series, including House, The Family Tools, Justified, Proof, The Blacklist, and many more.